Yeah, we work very hard. I think he wants us physically to be at our best. He wants us as well tactically to know how he wants to play. So obviously we have a lot of tactical training as well. And that's good because obviously when there's a new manager, you need to adapt to his way of playing. And obviously after a few years of having Jose Mourinho, who has a different way of playing, you need to adapt, and that's what we're doing now. Well, obviously, I think when Mourinho played 4-2-3 and now we play 4-2-4, so that's already a big difference. And the other difference, I think Conte works hard on physically and tactically aspect more than other managers do.
I think the last season we were in trouble, but this season we try to just be ready for the first game and don't make the same mistake as last season.